Now, the question I have to ask myself, right, is what does Dawn of the Bread provide to B3TA apart from fucking stupid comments? Just goes on and on and on with stupid comments. But when I look, there doesn't appear to be, like, any use to any of the comments. Doesn't produce pictures, doesn't produce videos, doesn't do anything apart from post nasty comments. Now, as you can tell by the voice, I'm not Lee Thompson. Have a nice day.